Back with another video. Blueface's friend, manager, whatever he is, WAC 100, wants Krishan's cookies. Let's get into it. Before we get into it, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified of my videos, and go ahead and share it if you like. Now, y'all know Blueface went to jail. He got locked up. Krishan was staying in his house. And WAC 100 was like, that's his house. So I was like, okay, well, maybe Blueface put it in his name so that way they won't be trying to take it or let him pay the stuff. And he figured, okay, Krishan could live there for now. She could pay whatever needed to be paid while I'm in jail, but it's still in WAC's name. So WAC is like, yeah, I'm putting her out.
Look, this is what's going on. And I keep telling y'all, she has no talent. Her whole presence is Blueface. Now that that's in jail, right? She has to do something, somehow, some way. I watched her today go live and destroy herself. I've never seen an artist lose a half a million followers right in front of my face. Today, that woman lost a half a million followers. Then she went at Lemmy. Lemmy didn't scratch her. Now you talk crazy to me, knowing you in my house. You in my house. So when I get back, all I gotta do is have you escorted out of my house. You're in my house.
Talking
crazy.
Snuck back in the house or something?
I mean, she sneaks back in and breaks windows. And y'all can't stop that, right? But you're in my house. You're in my house. And I don't think she understands it. Blueface told her that day when I came in. I'm like, I told him, hey, look, if you're going to be doing something over here, tell me. I got your daddy house sitting. If you're going to, you know, it's a studio in there he didn't build in there. You're going to have to come over and do some music. That's great. But see, if you wouldn't have been on his phone when I came in here, he's gonna drag her out of here. She can't call the police no more because they've got 3 Nobel warrants in 3 different states. As soon as they nab her, she for 3-4 months. So she can't play that game with nobody. Right? And the fact that you showing people where you at, knowing you telling this mama that you talking crazy to the other baby mama, like you just not thinking. You understand what I'm saying? You're not thinking. You telling people that know what your situation is. Okay, now I'm just in Vegas. So he gonna call me between today and tomorrow because he know I'm out of town, right? And we gonna have a conversation. But I'm like, yo, Nep, I'm not tolerating no disrespect at all. I just had to escort it out. And it's that simple. I ain't got to talk about it, be about it, none of that type of shit. Like, I'm not finna play with the little girl, but I know what she's doing. She don't know what else to do.
This and that other, it's my house. I'm gonna have somebody go over there. And then, you know, the cops end up coming over there. Blueface's dad is living there too. The cops pull up and they're wondering like what in the world going on. So I'm wondering if that was something that WAC did.
The world is crazy. What the fuck? Bro, why the fuck is the cops at the door?
Huh? Why is what? What'd you say?
It's Popo's at the door.
What?
I don't fucking know. Right. What the fuck? I'm about to get off of here. Don't say I'm here, nigga. You say you don't have that.
You got a
door. What?
Shh. I'm serious.
All right, I'm about to get off live.
Shh.
And they bring somebody to search the house, huh? I don't know what the fuck.
You got the
right one. Look, the pops say, like. Why the fuck is cops at the door?
No, they don't have to. They just go away.
You think so?
Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna go out the side gate like what? Fuck you here, fine. I know what.
I'm finna leave, like bro.
Out the door, we don't want none.
Huh?
I feel like yelling out the door. We don't want none. We didn't call y'all, so I got y'all can leave.
Or just let them knock.
No, I'm saying we don't need y'all.
Right.
Y'all only come when they need it, you know what I mean?
Right.
We don't need y'all just come knocking at the door anytime y'all fucking feel like it.
Right.
Just because a white boy is calling y'all. Fuck you.
It's that neighbor.
Huh?
It's that weird neighbor.
I'm not trusting him. He's probably doing something, you know?
They said the sheriff is what?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck no, bro. It's just like, what's going on? Fuck, they don't do with me.
They come around the side of the back.
They do that?
No, they better.
Oh, fuck no. Look, I'm going to go. Shit. Let me get up off of here. I got a plan real quick. All right. I go live and give y'all the deets. The fuck? What the fuck?
Everybody was saying, no, Jaden was the one that did it. But anyway, Wack has been hating on Krishan since day one. He's been trying to put her out a long time ago. She left. You know, they went through all this stuff. And Wack always has something to say. That's not his baby. That's not his child. You need to get this check. You need to leave her alone. This and that other. But this whole time, he's been a hater. I figured he was hating for a reason. This dude want her cookies. So basically, he's telling her, either you give me the cookies or you got to get out. Like, that's the only way he can stay. Now, why would she do that? Why would she do that? It ain't like she needs somewhere to stay or she ain't got nowhere to stay. She can go wherever she need to go. Like, she just living there, want to be there because it's a blue house and she want to feel like she's there until he come back. This dude really said it to her. Like, I don't get it. But I knew it was something. When Wack kept acting like he was hating. And you know a lot of people that's jealous and they want the person or they want something the other person got. They get to tell them, oh, don't be with that person. Don't this, don't that, don't that. Trying to push them away from them because they jealous. Okay. So, Krishan's sister is talking about, she's like, I've been telling y'all that. I've been trying to tell y'all that. Y'all ain't want to listen to me. Everything I say is true. Which for the most part, a lot of the stuff she's been saying, we've been noticing that it's been true. So we're going to go ahead and hear that, and I'm going to come back with the rest of my commentary.
But what y'all got? Oh, y'all, let me talk to y'all about that, that nigga. Man, that nigga Wack is Wack. He is a clown. I don't know what his problem is, but the text messages he sent to my sister talking about, you can get out or you can give me some of them cookies. What did you mean? I told y'all that, man, like my sister... Everything I tell y'all be true, the truth. I told y'all he wanted Krishan.
Now y'all see, like, she's saying the same thing. I've been wondering. I felt like something was going on, but you know, I had no proof of it. But now the sister is saying this. Krishan been like acting funny when it come to Wack 100. He must have been some slick sideways stuff to her. You know, because there's a lot of them that been out there that been trying to get with Krishan. I don't know. I guess they feel like she that type of girl. She just gonna do, you know, whatever with whoever just because she do what she do with Blueface. But anyway, what y'all think about that? Do y'all believe that? I'm gonna say allegedly. Basically, I'm telling you what her sister's saying. But anyway, do y'all believe that? Y'all believe he really did? He look like he might do some little dirty stuff even though he married. So I'm just gonna say allegedly because he married and you know. Anyway, y'all comment down below, like the video, subscribe to Banger Plate Gang, subscribe to Trish World, subscribe to Brown Sugar. Make sure you check me out on social media, check out my shop, check out my IGT page, shout out to your girl. Thank you guys for watching, and as always, be blessed.